What's good everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to use a VPN for PS5, PS4, Xbox, Nintendo and even for a PS3, so let's get into it. Alright, I started with easiest methods and I ended up with the most compatible and other methods to do it. It's important to note that you cannot download a VPN on your console yet, but you can easily share VPN through your phone, PC and your router with LAN or wireless. And we go through all the methods in this tutorial for you. Once you learn how to share the VPN, you can easily use it on any device. Method 1. Set up VPN on your router. With this method, you can connect and share VPN through your router in both wireless and wired way. First, you need to enter your router IP address in a browser. Depend on which kind of router you are using, enter the username and password, and after that, depend on which kind of router do you have, you can go to the settings or advanced setup for changing the VPN settings. For me, it's in advanced settings. As you can see here, I have an option for VPN. It depends on your router, it might be in a different place with a different name. All you need to do is to click on add service to add VPN service, select a name for it. I'm gonna name it Turbo VPN, and you need to ask the name, servers, username and password from the VPN company which you got and the protocol. For example, for me, I'm gonna choose PPTP. I have the server name, username and password. After that, you can simply connect to the VPN through your router, and once it connects to the server, you can also enable connect automatically to the VPN. And after that, any device that is connected to your router with a LAN cable or with Wi-Fi will be connected to the VPN as well. Method number 2, share VPN through your PC. With this method, you can connect your PC to any VPN that you like to, and after that you can share it through your router or wireless adapter for your PC or even with LAN port on your PC. Don't worry if your PC doesn't have Wi-Fi, it's alright, you can do all the methods only with one LAN port, which I'm gonna show you how to do it. So if your PC or laptop only has one LAN port, you can simply connect your phone to your PC or your laptop with USB cable, and then you can share your internet through your phone to your PC. And here's how it works. You just need to go to your phone settings and select portable hotspot or connection and sharing, and you will find an option USB tethering. So this way you can share your phone internet connection or your phone Wi-Fi connection to your PC or your laptop, and your only one LAN cable will be free. So all you need to do is connect your console with a LAN cable to your PC or your laptop which only has one LAN port. On your PC, you need to go to network and connections, and after that select change adapter options. In this page you can see your phone. For example, my phone is here, it's connected to my PC, so my PC connection is my phone. I connected to my VPN. You need to connect to your VPN. Most of VPNs will make a connection like this, so you can share them easily through your network connections. If they are L2TP or PPTP, they have this virtual adapter for sure. In VPN properties, you need to go to sharing tab, and here's what you need to do. You need to turn on allow other network users etc, and after that you need to select the network connection that you want to share this VPN to. So here I have a ton of network connections and ports on my PC, but if you have only one LAN port, you can select the LAN port which is connected to your console. For example, I did connect my PlayStation to this gigabit port, so I use this gigabit to share the VPN through the LAN to PlayStation. But if you have more LAN ports like me, I have a lot of LAN ports on my PC, so I did connect everything with LAN port and I don't need my phone. But if you have a laptop which has one LAN port and Wi-Fi, or your PC have Wi-Fi, it's so easy, you can share the VPN through your LAN and connect to your router with Wi-Fi. You can also share VPN through Wi-Fi on your PC. You just need to turn on mobile hotspots, and then you need to choose this local area connection which is your mobile hotspot for sharing. In sharing tab, you need to select it here so it will be shared on your Wi-Fi. If you want to change the Wi-Fi name or the password, you just need to click here, right click and go to the settings, and in the settings you just need to edit this part and change the name to anything that you want to and password to anything that you want to. This is it, and save it. But there is an important part. If you are sharing through LAN port or even if you are sharing with Wi-Fi, you need to set up connections on any console that you want to use manually. For example, I'm going to show you how do I set it up on my PS4. You can use the same method for PS5, Xbox, Nintendo, anything else. So select use a LAN cable or Wi-Fi if you are sharing through Wi-Fi, and then select custom. You need to enter all the info in this page manually. I show you how to set it up for any device that you are going to use, but after you did set them up, you need to select automatic for the rest of the options so you can connect to the network successfully. Share the VPN through your laptop Wi-Fi. It's actually the same as PC, but this time you're gonna connect your laptop with a LAN cable to the router, then connect to a VPN, then share it through Wi-Fi for any device that is going to be connected. Or you can also connect to your router with Wi-Fi and share the VPN through LAN to your console. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it did help you. If you have any questions, don't forget to ask me in comments below. See you in next video. And I forgot everything. Sorry. Bye.